The Instagram post read, "Taking care of our mental health and well-being has never been more important. This hashtag World Mental Health Day, we are highlighting some of the fantastic organizations providing support for those who might need it, because there is help out there." It continued, "What will you be doing to take care of your mental health today?" Royal fans took to the comments to answer the Duke and Duchess question. One user, Ludo and Me, simply said, "Get outside." Another user, Liza Sarah A., said, "Reading an inspiring book that uplifts my spirit while sipping coffee." While some Instagram users praised Kate and William's efforts to raise awareness on the issue. "Thanks for shining a light. You really use your position and social media in service to others," Instagram user, Gwendolyn PR92, commented. "This is amazing," user Hedukateya applauded. "Thank you for your tireless work," Po's Raven wrote. User Alex94928 wrote on the post, "Thank you for this important support." Instagram user Mar22_Lalaland added, "Thank you for bringing the importance of mental health to the forefront." In honor of Mental Health Day, the couple also shared one of Kate's main charities, the Anna Freud Center. World Mental Health Day took place on Sunday, October 2021, and the couple have been involved in mental health campaigning for several years. During Mental Health Awareness Week in May, the couple joined David Beckham and Jamie Oliver in a broadcast calling for UK citizens to carry on talking about mental health. In the 60-second video, the couple delivered the Mental Health Minute message, which was broadcast across the nation's radio stations. The Mental Health Minute was created in partnership with the Royal Foundation of the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge. Along with Harry, they started the initiative Heads Together, which aims to tackle stigma and funds various programs related to mental health in schools and in the workplace. Chris Kamara opens up on challenging health issue. The Heads Together website reads, "Too often, people feel afraid to admit they are struggling with their mental health." It continues, "This fear of prejudice and judgment stops people from getting help and can destroy families and end lives. Heads Together wants to help people feel much more comfortable with their everyday mental well-being and have the practical tools to support their friends and family." Under their Royal Foundation and Heads Together, William also launched the Heads Up initiative. Kate Middleton's future in firm laid bare at Philip's funeral. Analysis: Princess Charlotte takes after Kate Middleton, loves same snack reveal. Kate and William channel Diana's ease with ordinary people. Insight: Heads Up was launched together with the Football Association to harness the influence and popularity of football to help address mental health issues. While the initiative is aimed at everyone, it targets men in particular, who are 3 times more likely to commit suicide than women.